Sorry, this is Practical Editor here. I forgot to mention my sling. I don't know where I got it from, but I do got this pretty cool tab that I wanted to mention. As well as, I'm running 20 rounders in here because I like the look of them. They fit the bipod better when I got it dropped, and it doesn't really add to the profile. It can run 30s, but I've been running some of that AAC Blacktip Saber and the Sierra Match King, which is I'm not gonna say it's expensive, but it's a little costly for sure. Just so you know what I'm talking about. I've been running these right there, the black tips. But it's been, you know, running pretty fine, but I've just been testing them. So my test magazines are usually 10, 5, or 20 rounders. I usually don't test in 30s just because I'm running prone usually when I'm testing just to get more stable, or I'm usually running my bipod. So side note for that. But yeah, for this GPR, I'm definitely running 20s. Dedicated 20s for sure. I might get some Lancers just so you can see, get some clear ones so you can see the magic. You can see the magic like Disney Mountain. But let me know what y'all think in the comments down below. Like and subscribe, all of that stuff, and stay tuned for more. We got more coming. Also, at 1,000 subscribers, I'm dropping a new channel. So stay tuned for that. Peace.